We are on our fourth week of online instruction, and we're going to continue studying the elements of art, so line, shape, color, texture, value, space, and form. And at the beginning of the year, we start by studying the line. So we've been doing some projects with the line. We've identified several different lines and use those to make kind of weird little creatures that had crazy long legs that were birds. You also use those lines to make gorgeous, oh my goodness, I'm so impressed, the landscapes with the boat. And last week we were working on contour lines. So we're going to continue using contour lines, but include a variety of patterns with these different lines. But the hand, tracing your hand, that's a contour line drawing you've been doing since you were probably itty bitty. So let's get started.